Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Shivaji Satam's family. Shivaji Satam is an Indian television and film actor, a former bank official and inspection officer. He is best known for his role as ACP Pradyuman on the popular TV series CID. He was born on 21st April 1950 in Deogar, Maharashtra. Shivaji Satam was married to late Aruna Satam. He has two sons, Abhijit Satam and Anirudh Satam. Actress Madhura Velankar is his daughter-in-law. He has a grandson named Yuvan. Shivaji Satam graduated in physics and then did a diploma in business administration. He then got a job as a bank cashier in the Central Bank of India. Shivaji is quite fond of theatre, a vocation he pursued while working at the bank. His acting talent is first recognized when he participated in the Interbank stage competition. Bal Dhuri, the veteran Marathi theatre actor, is instrumental for giving a break to Shivaji Satam in the musical drama Sangeet Varad. Shivaji made his screen debut in 1980 in the popular TV series Rishte Nate. In 1988, he appeared in the series Famous Trials of India. He played a role in the successful Marathi show Ek Shunya Shunya. He then appeared in numerous serials and films and became noted for appearing in the Hindi films Vastav, Kurukshetra and 100 Days. Despite acting in so many movies, Shivaji became widely popular for playing ACP Pradyuman in CID. He has been appearing in CID since 1998. He has won the Best Actor Award for his role of ACP Pradyuman in the Golden Awards 2012. In late 2013, he planned on working full-time in movies. Due to public demand, he is back as ACP Pradyuman in CID. His most famous dialogues in CID are Kuch Toh Garbar Hai and Daya Darwaza Tod Do. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.